Wolf TV.
Hey guys, it's Trevin Scheller, owner of Mighty Wolf TV, and this video we're back with new Pokemon Snap on the Switch. And the last video we were dealing with the Volcaronas. And now we're gonna go back to that. So we apparently failed it last time. Because we didn't get it, even though we got a bunch of pictures of it, none of them actually counted as a like legitimate picture because he's not like his flame pattern was still going off, which is really dumb. Oh, Fluffroot. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that's great. Okay, that should count. That should definitely count. Now what about those? I want to do it again. Can't really see what's going on right here. Which doesn't stay off forever. I'm sorry if I'm coughing. Kinda loud. Like I do in almost every video. I wanted to... I get a shot of it around the... is it back on fire again? Alright, where are the other Volcarona? Come on, come back. These are some good pictures. Yeah, I don't care if I run out of memory. I'm like super close to the end anyway. I wonder what was over there. Just the crystal bloom, or probably. Okay, this has to be. All right. Got some Star 2 pictures. Got two Star 2 pictures. Good enough. It's better than one or none. There we go. We're not level 2 in the Illumina spot. You registered the Illumina Pokemon Volcarona to your Pokédex. RC3 title Banquet of Fire. Alright, I wonder what's gonna happen now. Did we ever get to level 2 in the other research spot? Or Illumina spot? With the Meganium? Meteorite. About 2,000 years ago, we know that the Tellur meteorite arrived. According to the legends to what happened then, the Illumina Pokemon's power was scattered all over the region, making the Pokemon of Lentil grow. Interesting idea, isn't it? But here's my theory. What really caused the Pokemon of Lentil to grow was the, or glow, was the fact that Tellur meteorite itself and Illumina Pokemon are one of those that were heavily affected by the meteorite. Ah, I thought you could do that. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. I was just talking about that in a few videos ago. I was like, why can't we do videos of like, or why can't we take pictures of like. Like the research camp. That's so cool, we could actually do this. Rubbish. Eevee. Nice. Good stuff. Starly. Come on. Now, why can't we just walk around? Sud Widow back there. Oh, I got it. It's not moving. Gonna cook that apple. I wonder if they'll ever do, like, a Pokemon Snap game in VR. It's the Bunnelby. Can't get a good picture of it. Oh, there was a crystal bloom. I see, it's like under the stair. It's like past the stairs. I'm surprised the professor couldn't take a picture of these Pokemon himself. Yeah, that one. Oh, 3 stars. Oh, I didn't realize we didn't have a star 2 picture of Pikachu. Yeah, we technically got Sudowoodo. Like, it's still so crazy. Like, I basically predicted one of the maps in the game. Man, it takes a long time to level up. Registered 100 species of Pokemon for your Photodex. Yeah, let's retry. I like how the loading screens are really fast. Get that Star 1 picture of Meowth. Star 1 picture of Stoutland. Yeah, Neo-1. Which is literally what I'm in, right? Oh, what's this? Awesome. Oh, there's, I thought I saw a Pidove. Hey, don't you want an apple? Or a fluff fruit? I keep forgetting it's called fluff fruit. Oh, I didn't realize the Illumina or the Crystal Bloom here. Or no wait, yeah, I did. Turn around. Yeah, it's not turning around. Try everything I could. Oh, there's cutie flies. Cutie flies. Oh yeah, oh that was a good one, that was a good one. God, they're like hummingbirds. Definitely got some good stuff there. Yeah, there's the Crystal Bloom over there. How do I make it come out of the hole? Yeah, we definitely made some progress. We've got pretty much got nothing for Starly. At least we got one star to picture of Cutiefly. That one. You can see more of it in the other one. I can imagine how long it would take to level up. Thanks. Now, did we ever level up in the first Illumina spot? Oh yeah, we did. What if we go back to that one as level 2? Like, is there anything else here besides the Meganium? Yeah, like, there's an Eevee. Just Meganium. definitely got something. Are there other Pokemon here besides Meganium and Eevee? Oh, there's a Shaymin. It's a Shaymin. Crazy, we got a Shaymin picture. Guess it doesn't eat. We don't have any Star 2 pictures, apparently. A bunch of Star 1s, but no Star 2s or Star 3s. It's Shaymin. And now we got the Ancient Ruins, I wonder what's gonna happen. Like, we definitely didn't get that before. Definitely made some more progress in that place. It says he wants me to go back to the Lentil Sea floor. Why do you want me to go back here? Oh, did he break that? Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. I predicted it. We'd eventually be able to go this way. Ooh, Chin Chow. Oh, we're going deep. There's Tentacruel still. And Magikarp. It's probably already gonna end. Alright. Oh, Frillish. Are we going deep? Wait, is this still a new area? Definitely didn't see Frillish before. Could have sworn I saw a female Frillish. Of the pink one. Whoa. There's a... No, it's still a male. Now we're going really deep. I think I see... Oh, we're on the seafloor. Oh, Clamperl. I'm definitely glad we went back now. Oh, it's coming out. Is it? Maybe if I sing. Come on, get out of the ground. How do I get the clam pearls out of the ground? Awesome. These ancient ruins. Whoa. Galios spot. Oh, female Frillish. Ancient ruins. Ooh, there's a... There we go. Why does he look so sad? Never seen one of these underwater. Or wait, no, yeah, we did. Never mind.
That's all your memory.
Oh, I just read on memory. I wasn't paying attention. Good thing we're at the end. So there better not be anything else. Nope, looks like that's it. I picked a good time to run out of memory. Definitely made some progress that time. I didn't know how to get those clam pearl out of the ground. Yeah, we definitely made some progress. I got Chin Chow.
A new discovery. A new discovery.
Oh, we're so close to level 3. Under the sea. Got 15 species of bugs, and we're still under the sea. And type bug. By the way, thanks to the progress in research, I got something to report. Yeah, let's see this. Did we encounter an luminous spot, or are we able to go to the beach at night, or what? I'm predicting it's one of those two things. Or we unlocked a new area.
Yep.
I figured out something about those rooms. Oh, I've... They're coming from the ocean depths beyond the ruins.
Yep. You mind? All right.
I did predict that. Okay, well, next time on Mighty Wolf TV, we're gonna do that, so... Don't forget to stay tuned near Mighty Wolf TV in the future, and have a great day, guys. Be back tomorrow.